Hi guys, good morning. My name is Jay again. Welcome to day 4 of our stay home from work, workout from home initiative by me. Okay, so we'll do 30 minutes of workouts. Body weight, no need for anything, just use your body weight. As you can see, I'm here in the rooftop now. All right, let's do it, guys. Hello, guys. Good morning. Welcome to my live stream. All right, let's do it, everybody. Find your space.
We're going to share all our energy and our advice to you on how to get a great workout and have some fun. So let's get started with Body Attack 102. Let's go. Let's do it. Take your feet wide, brace your abs, strong body to start. Open up through your chest, your shoulders, and feels good. Right arm up, change sides. Step touch, side to side, right to left. Live today. These guys are seeing me already. But we'll spend the first 5 minutes just warming up the whole body. Here we go. Bounce on the spot, side to side. Good. So on your toes, hips are square, lift through your chest. I can hear it, I can feel it, you can feel it. Rebound, T-bar, sit back. Now run on the spot, feet up, good. Back to your bounce, feet wide. And run, feet narrow. If you want to, you can bounce or just step out wide. And then march and narrow. You choose. We have plenty of options today, so you can mix up your workout. All right, step touch, right left. Relax. And just take a moment. Yeah, a good way to live is through exercise, especially a good body attack workout. Let's get moving. And arms in. So shift back through your hips. Start to bend down and up. We'll get the legs ready for the workout today. Four more. To the floor. One squat down. Walk to plank. Brace and hold. Now walk back to standing. Squat stand. Jump down. Walk to plank. Brace your ass. Walk back. Squat stand. Squat. Walk. Brace. Squat stand. One more. This time, hold your plank. Bring your knees down and tricep push-up. Down and up. Chest to elbow height. Elbows in. If you want to, drop back or slow the move down. Now, walk back to your feet and bounce. Go! Right there. Back to your run. Feet up. And bounce. Shift your weight from right to left. Run. Do that again. Looking good. Air on. Now we're going to take it up a little bit more as we do a light jump with the jumping jack. Arms out. Go. Four, three, two, run forward and lift your feet. Jumping jack, or you can even tap. And you can walk back. Mix up your workout. So tap or jack. Awesome. One more time. Sit back, bend your knees, and go back. Step touch. Relax. Ooh, sweating already. Think about the way. He loves to, so I just let it go. You'll have plenty of time to do that during today's workout. Baby, you guys, lock it in, drop back. So feel the strength in your body as you're strong in your core. Your arms are strong. You're sitting back. Time for the legs and the body. Squat down, plank. Brace, reset, hold. Walk back. Great way to warm the whole body. Stay tight. Two more. Hold on. One more time, this time. Stay down in your plank. Knees or toes, 7 push-ups. Down and up. Keep those abs braced all the way to the end. You got 3 more. Last one, walk back to your feet and check. Go, there it is. Run forward, please. One, two, run back. Are you getting warm up? Go. Come on, Jess. Come on, Blake. Feet up. Good. Back. All right, next time, take the arms from here to here on your jack. One, two, three, run forward. Feet up. Bend your knees, sit back. Good. One more time. I think you guys are ready for more. So make this the last one, and then we'll move on. One more time. Jack, hey.
All right, keep running and step care. Let's get into the workout. Are you ready? Yeah? All right. So what? Baby, let's go. Knees up, chest up. If you want no arms, take it easy. On the spot, run. We're gonna play with a high and low impact move to improve your agility techniques. To your right, it's a side step run. Right, left, out, in. One foot on the floor. And let's do this. Forward, three, two, one, run back. Again, bend your knees and push back to the back. Your option, no impact, just walk. Great. Do it one more time. On the spot. Three squats. Three, two, one, jump in. Knees out. And you can stay low if you want. Nice, Liam. To your left. Step curl. What? Try it. On the spot, run. Let's do the same thing to the other side. To your left. Side step, run. Left, right. But this time, wider and longer. Side step combo. Two. One, run back. You have to shift the body weight and push across. Exactly like this. It's like a zigzag. So brace your abs, use your arms to move wider. On the spot, three squats. Three, two, one, jump in. Stay low. Sit down, load your legs. Last one, and to your right, step curl. Remember, lower, listen, get low. On the spot, run. One more round, what do we say? Yeah, yeah, happy, yeah, yeah. Pick up your heel. Lift your heel, pick up the energy, and now, move back, 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 back. Pretty cheap. Side step, combo. Two, to the back. It's like you fend your opponent, rugby fend. Do you want to try? So you catch the ball, and you fend your opponent. Good job. Three squats, all here. Three, two, jump in. To your left, combo. Run back. Bend your open up. You wanna be in the All Black team, what are you gonna do? On the spot, three squats. Three, two, last one. Great job. Yes.
That's the warm-up, guys.
Plyometric training. We got long sits of power to help create the foot in you. Let's get ready to the train team, first of all.
Let's go to the peak track, guys. We got the plyometric. Okay, so far so good. Hello, good morning. For those who's only with me live here on Facebook. Hello guys, welcome to day 4. Hope you enjoy the workout. Let's go now for plyometric. Let's go.
Skater, right now. 4, 3, 2, stop. Go again. 4, 3, 2, stop. Same thing, we just go bigger. Let's go. 4, 3, high knee run. Side to side, side. Lift your chest up, brace the belly. If you don't want to jump, go low and then jog it out. Just relax. One more time. Now team, same thing, bring it forward. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, high knee back. Turn the corner. Bend your knee as you land. Chest up and brace the belly. One more time, go! Now we're staying with the stator, stator only. The tempo is gonna get faster, so we move with the music. Be light and quick, as the team, let's speed this up. Go, 1, 2, 1, 2. Just down there. 5 seconds, your team, hold on.
Awesome. All right, we are training power in 3 blocks. Block 1 done. Now block 2. Reset. Shuffle. Easy. So bring your heart rate down. A big breath of oxygen into the body so it can go hard again. Are you ready? 4 lunges. Halfway. And stop. Reset. Focus your mind to your body. Fall down. Oh my gosh. The power, big low. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. High knee run. Lean back, knees up. Lunges. Front knee out. Back straight or march.
Option.
Another option. Step back and lunge and march. New keyword gang. 2 more. Anyway is good. Make sure you feel the power in your legs. Lunges only. No running. Yeah. Bend your back knee, stay down, now double lunge, 2, 1, 2, make sure you use your arms to come up and you bend your back knee, stay down, drive up, single, alright come on, let's go, stay down, this is an extended block of singles, it is the red zone.
One massive block to go. Our aim is to explode through to the finish. Are we in? Are we in? Yo, shuffle easy. To be your best at the end, maintain good technique as the demands get harder. You ready, Liam? You ready? Okay, team, watch. Easy skate. Go again. Let's go! 4, 3, high knee run back. Think. Wide and high. Wide and high. Imagine you're bounding over boulders. Bound. Think. Maximum muscle output. Next up. 4 lunges. Drop down. High knee run. Weak. And then a wrap down to the floor. Fitness means power, and that's what we're training right now. Last time. Stay focused. Lift up. Just a single lunge. 1 minute to go. Now team, I know we're working hard, but we're going to push through to the end. Let's do this together. Oh! dead stop. Double. Sit low. Get as high as you can go. Look at you go. Come on. Team. Single. Fast. This gets faster. Sit low. Come up. Come up. Let's do this together. Are we going to sprint down to the end? Nice. Faster. No. Come on. Finish. We're doing it together. Go. Punch the four. 3, 2, 1. And yes. Great training, team.
Great training. That's a good job. How's everyone? We're good. Everybody's alright. So far, so good. How's your legs? How you feel it? Stretching on, guys. We're halfway of our 20 minutes workout. Just stretching a little on your leg side to side if you need to recover. Drink of water. Alright, 30 seconds break. Alright, now we'll go down to your upper body. Alright, along with your lower leg. Athletic strength. If you guys ready, get your mat or your towel. Get your mat or your towel. Put it on the floor on this direction. Alright. You guys alright? Let's do it. Let's do it, guys. Come with me. Join with me. We do it now.
Right, great training, team.
Hi guys. Oh. Hello, good morning. Whew. Let's go.
Awesome job, everybody.
Let's go down now.
Upper and lower body conditioning. We focus on stability and strength. Feet in width apart, lift the chest, left foot back. Single lunge. Down, up. Chest up, knee out, abs on. Stop, watch us. Down, up, deadlift. Let's go. Down, up, deadlift. Lift your chest and hinge over your hip. Front knee out over your toe. Brace your belly hard as you tip. Two more times. Last one. Come to the floor. Hands narrow. Single press. Down, up. Elbows into ribs. Weight over hands. If you need to pull back, you can. Watch. Push, tap. Push, tap. Tap your opposite shoulder. Yeah, that's it. Watch again. Push, reach. Push, reach. Hand doesn't go higher than your shoulder. Brace the belly super hard to keep the hips down. 8 to go. Guys, it's only 8. Two more. Stop. That was massive, well done. Coming up onto your feet. We're going to do all of that again, but dial up the intensity. Lift the chest, right foot. Let's go. This round, all we think about is the back part of your body. Straight away, slow it down. Let's go. Down. Let's think about the hamstring. Tip over an extra inch to stretch the hamstring. That's how we get stronger, and that's how we get more stable. Two more times. One more. Yeah, tip over, bro. Hit the floor. Push, tap, jump. Straight away, screw through your palms to
Keep the triceps engaged. Push and reach. Don't let the triceps rest. Keep the pressure in the back of your arms. Last one. Stop, stay down. Take your hands wide.
Hands wide. Right, hands wide.
Watch. Walk narrow. Jump wide. Again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. Reset. Walk narrow. Jump wide. Chest to elbow height. When you jump. Brace the belly hard as you land. The beat gets faster. Let's stay in time. Speed it up. That's it. Two more times. Go. Woo. Hands wide. Single press. Down. We got 40 seconds to challenge the chest. Hit your toes straight away. 8 more. Every rep is gonna make a change. Ah, stay in. 7 pulses. Go. 7, 6, 5, 4. Reset. Again, down, up, down, up. Oh, stay in. Come on, you just gotta stay in. We feel it too. Ah. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, awesome job.
Okay. We work hard in body attack, but we also have great music. We can sort of shake it off, have some fun, whatever you like. Let's go, eh? Run on the spot, please. Come on. Let's get the heart rate up again. As we run to the front, one drop squat and run back. And one. No. I can see Danielle singing already. Hey, if you're not running today, here's your option. And if you're from another country or you want another option, that's the French option. Two more, that is it. Oh, it's famous. Hey, one more time, run forward. Don't ask why. Just enjoy the workout sometimes. Run and sing, reach. Hands up, see ya. Run back, please. Now into the legs, so brace your ass and drop squat, out, jump, jump, one out, two in, out, an option like this, down, up, everyone push your knees out, lift up through your chest, feel your body getting warmer, woo, yeah, up buddy, up, down, watch. If you're home, just run on the spot. Hey! Yo! I'm coming. Hang on. I'm coming. Heels up, relax. Shake off any tension in your upper body. Keep running. All right, Kim. Danielle, reach and run. Hey! I'm going to pass you over to Kevin. Right
hello,
here.
Hello. Come here, guys. We're going to get into our first move. Run with the squat. Come forward, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, head jump. In this set, let's go lower. So watch this. Sink your hips. Sink, push. Sharp. Who's going, who's doing the right? We're going to keep her. She's looking sharp, isn't she? She's looking sharp. My favorite line is that same old hippie feeling. Beautiful. 2 more times, come here. He got excited, didn't he? He got excited.
Okay, one more time. Tell me why. What do we want to do? We're going to sing it. Never say goodbye. What do we say? We go. Sing it. Never gonna say goodbye, boy. Take a big team. We should be a choir. Relax. Back to drop spot. Drop down. Sit. Go lower. Push up higher. That's it, Benny. Now, you can stay with this, or if you want more intensity, drop into your burpee. So, sit back, jump up. You brace your belly when the hips go back. Let's go look after the body. Everybody, strike a pose. We can go this way. Run!
Hey.
Look at all the beautiful people, hey, look at you.
Come on, Tracy.
You're getting a very special Lisa Oda high five.
Woo!
Okay, turn it to the center. Everybody, you ready? Let's close the gap. Come. I'm going to pass you over to the one, to the only, Lisa Osborne.
Okay, everybody, we're going to finish the track. You can squat or burpee, you choose. Go. Down, up, down. Now, if you're doing the burpee, take your feet back longer and brace harder through your core. Nice, Trace. If you're doing the squat, try to sit your booty back and engage your glutes. Ow! Nice! Chloe knows how to work his booty. Hey, everybody this time, the cowboy. Wait, cowboy. Hey, run that way! Okay, say goodbye! Come on, Kiki! Woo! If you have space, start to move bigger or bring your knees higher if you're at home. Come on, everybody. Last time, bring it together. Reach. Right up. Right up. Heart rate's up. Energy's up. Stay here. Knees up, Trace. Good girl. Come on. 4, 3. Everybody up like this. Go. Come on. Woo.
Yeah, good, guys. How's it? All right, one last track. I'm going to do like a core workout, 5 minutes. All right, let's do this one. Let's go on the floor, get your mat as we go down here for your core. This is your favorite track, right? All right, guys, again, reminds everyone, I'm in the rooftop of the building. I'm not outside my building. Again, correction. For those people asking me why I'm not coaching, why I'm not using my voice to coach, I cannot talk that loud in open air. I don't have mic. See you next time in the gym if you want to hear my voice over the mic. Alright. Alright, guys, let's do this one. Get your mat. We go down the floor for your core workout. Alright, I'm preparing now the track. Alright, good. Get your mat or your towel. Those guys don't have a towel. We go down the floor. Alright, 5 minutes workout on your core. Let's go. Whew. Good job.
Let's keep moving. Come on in. All right, we've worked strength, power, speed, fitness. Now we're going to do some great core endurance work. So come on in. Come to the floor when you're ready. Down to your knees. And into a whole bar. Elbows under shoulders. Abs braced. Hips down, knees or toes. And just take a big deep breath. Okay, come down. And around onto your back. Fingers to temples. And we have a cross combination. Cross, cross, and reach. So cross crawl. 1, 2, then reach. Brace your abs super tight. Keep your lower back down toward the floor. And rotate the shoulder to the opposite knee as you twist. Good. We have one more, and then we change it over. Back to our front for your hover. Roll. Reset. Elbows under shoulders, knees or toes, then side tap. One foot, and then the other. So brace super tight, and keep your hips square. You can take it on the knees, take out the tab if you want to. just keep your hips still. All right, stay down, arms wide, watch this. It's a mountain climber with a cross to the opposite shoulder. So abs are braced again, hips are down, and you'll bring your knee across to the opposite elbow. Back straight and flat. 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. Good, roll back onto your back. Again, cross combination. 1, 2, and reach. Good, when you cross, try to keep your shoulders off the floor. And when you reach, try to lift your chest or your ribs higher towards your knees. Let's get engaged the whole core a little bit more and build great core endurance, which we need for all our high impact work. All right, that'll do. Hold, roll back to hover, knees or toes. Side tap, 1. A little bit of love for our abs, hey, Kiki. Love me, love me. So remember, super tight. Through your middle with your back flat. Long bodies, hips down. Up on your hands for your mountain climber. Cross it over. Cross, cross, cross. So you're twisting through your ribcage as you're trying to keep your hips square. That'll give the rotation through your obliques. Awesome. And 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. One more round. Roll back. All right, let's go, Lyle. Let's go, Kiki. Go. Cross. Cross. Remember to keep the shoulders up. Keep bracing. And hold the teacher. Nice work. You got 3 more. Come on, work it hard. A very important part of your training is your core training. It's what gives you full body strength always. Hold, roll over. Okay, everybody, finish together. Up on your toes or knees. Side tap. Love me. You love this song, eh? And in, side out. And the French, all about loving. So let's keep loving through our core as we keep it tight. Hips down, no twisting. Last one, up on your hands. Mountain climber, last time, let's go. Watch the tempo. Come on, bring it across. Try to keep your hips down right to the end. The closer the knee to the floor, the harder it will be. Watch the tempo, watch the tempo. 4 more, 1, 2, 3, stop. Set, woo, and relax. Well done, everybody. If that is the end of your 45-minute workout.
You're good, guys. Let's go for a quick stretch. Hello. For those guys online with me, good morning. I'm almost done. Going down for the stretch. You're late. I told you 8 o'clock. Let's go for a quick stretch, guys. Go down the floor. All right. We go on the floor for a quick stretch. There you go. It's your music for your quick stretching. There you go.
Guys, come into your lunge, sit down, bring the arm across the body, push your shoulder back, push your knee down, push your hip up. There you go, Liz.
Yeah. As you lengthen, bring your heart rate down. There it is.
Let's go.
A bit of a lullaby to cool us through the next 5 minutes. So just take a big deep breath in and out as you place your one foot on top of the knee. Keep the hips square as you push the knee away. Reach through if you want a little bit more, like my team. There it is. Or just hold it there. Change sides. So it's important to stretch and lengthen the muscles just so that we can ease back into our daily routines after all those sharp, powerful, fast movements. Very good. Okay, take one leg straight up to the ceiling and stretch the back of the leg, your hamstring. Hold wherever it's comfortable. Just want to straighten the leg, even if it's bent, ease it straight up. And change sides. Other leg up. Oh, it feels good to lengthen. Bring your heart rate down. Believe me, our sweet lullaby. sit down, roll over to a down dog, push your hips up, and you can just walk your feet as you lengthen through the calves. Keep your hips high, and then bring your feet in toward your hands. Come up to standing, my mate.
We're going to sit back on, guys. Come into your lunge, sit down, bring the arm across the body. Push your shoulder back, push your knee down, push your hip up. There you go, Liz.
Yeah, feels good. Always feel good after body tech.
Tell you what a workout. It's an amazing release, isn't it? Step forward, come back to the other side. So again, sit back long, drop down, bring your arm over. You're pushing your knee towards the ground, lean back so you feel the stretch come up the leg. Hold here. The lean. Liz just sent me an email the other night saying lullaby. I thought she was giving me a lullaby for psychography. Come up to your quad. Hold it here. Stay here. So stay tall, push the knee down. Let's take the arm up high. Stay there, lift tall. Feel extension from the top right down to the knee. Now step up to the side, come into abductor. Push your knee out, pull hips back. Try to keep your back straight. Now we're going to reach over, come on over. Now lengthen the fingers all the way away, go longer. Feeling a nice side stretch. Change over the other side, bring it in, sit up. Again, all hips back. Love it, love it, love it. Okay, let's go a little bit longer, guys. Take it out. Release the workout from the body with good long stretches. We're going to step the feet together. Step in, other quad. Up, out. Hold it here. Right, dude, take your arm up. Nice and proud. Team. Bring the leg behind. I'm going to punch back to Lise. Come on over, mate.
All right, last ITB. Push your hip to the side. Lift up to your legs. Come on over. Swing your front leg to the back. We've lengthened. We've worked pretty hard today. You've worked many parts of fitness. So thank you very much for joining us today. And until your next body tap workout.
All right, thank you guys for joining with me. That's our 30 minutes workout for the day. How's it? Leave your feedback, guys, for day 4. Alright, thank you for joining with me again. Day 4 is our 30 minutes home workout from home. Stay home, guys. Be safe, stay fit. See you again tomorrow, same time. Bye.